Hello guys, it is Nicknowzzki here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode, but today we're not going to be playing episode 1, we're going to be playing episode 2, The Assembly Required. So let's get right on to the game. Hello?
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Stop doing that!
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalries.
Man.
When the world is in danger, fate falls on the ordinary. To do extraordinary deeds.
Gabriel! I'm sorry I betrayed you, I had to save Petra.
And go on journeys they had only dreamed. Our heroes, thrown together by fate,
and they found the temple and that stuff,
must now seek help from a legendary inventor. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Right, back in the Nether. No, wait.
This is so cool! The amount of engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the Nether?
Wait a second.
Connecting all the different order members? And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make.
Wait a second!
This is impressive! Thanks to these
rails, that's not fair! Time.
We don't get to order.
I chose Magnus!
Everything. We're gonna get to Ellegaard to get her to help us.
I chose Magnus!
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with
crap.
Help. Jesse?
Anyway.
Ow!
Guys, I'm sorry. Oh, crap. I like Magnus more, but something happened with Ellegaard. Oh, crap, the mudguards! So, let's go find Ellegaard, I guess. Okay, go get the gas.
Something about the gas.
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Okay. L2.
So long as you really know what you're doing with
Where did I get this sword? My goodness, everything is getting so weird. Okay. Bam!
Ah!
Oh.
Okay, we're all set to go again. Hitting the power tracks.
I'm sorry, so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I chose Magnus for sure.
I never doubted you for a second, but that was incredible. Maybe we have a chance of getting to Ellegaard after all. Look, there's the sign. Redstonia! Redstonia, here we come!
Well, I guess we can just go for Ellegaard. I mean,
we're about to meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
Wow. Who would have thought that someday I'd really get to visit Redstonia, Ellegaard's capital city of engineering. Incredible. Do you think Ellegaard will be willing, you know, to help us?
Yeah.
Never say die. Well, I earned a trophy, actually. I love this music. Oh my goodness, wow! Ellegaard's place is amazing. I can't even build this. I suck at redstone in Minecraft. I absolutely suck. I like this music though.
Much I value and adore each and every one of you. Your hard work inspires me every day.
Jesse, there she is.
Ellegaard?
Enter my dome of concentration, where I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future. But I will emerge when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block. So please, continue working, continue building, and whichever person most impresses me, they shall be my protege, ready to help usher in a new era of innovation and creativity. Calvin, throw the switch.
Oh man, I am still very upset about that thing.
Jesse, we need to get there before she.
Anyway, let's go. That was so funny! Oh, run! Ah, crap.
Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it? We need to speak to Ellegaard. It's urgent.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear the speech? She's on lockdown until she completes her next great invention. But lucky for you, I'm here. How can I help you? I mean, I'm no Ellegaard. But I'm still pretty cool.
Sure, if you can save the world.
No, I'm afraid not. Look, I can tell you're not from around here. Level with me. Who are you? Why do you need to see Ellegaard? We don't do tours this time of year, I must tell you.
The world is going to get eaten by a giant monster if you don't let us talk to Ellegaard.
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Ellegaard in the first place.
Oh my. Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that
to you. No.
Maybe that would help your mind.
No way.
Might not be a bad idea.
No way. Gabriel gave this amulet to me. No way am I parting with it.
Well, fine then. I don't have time for this. I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater and disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing
our... I need that!
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
We need a repeater.
Right.
Yeah. My goodness, this place is amazing! What's this? It's a fountain. Wow. This place is absolutely amazing.
I have no idea how it works, but that is pretty amazing.
Wow, it's a lava disco guy.
Hi. Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment? It is pretty amazing. Definitely the sort of creation that Ellegaard's future protege
can
might
make. Can you spare a repeater, please?
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Oh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
Need a hand with anything?
That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks. So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
What's this?
What am I looking at, exactly?
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco.
Holy crap!
A perfect fusion of my two loves, cows and music. Ellegaard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cows. Just stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life.
Wait, can we talk to him again?
You and your schoolboy friend been talking about me some more?
Oh, we never talked about you. Yeah, let's talk to this schoolboy.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the
best
Redstonia's shores. Some people say I lack modesty, but some people just aren't as great as I am, and some people are idiots.
You got a spare repeater?
I mean, yes, I do. But will I share it with you? No, afraid not. I might need it, so sorry. But why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Ellegaard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there. I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows. Been real chatty with that disco friend of yours. What's he been telling you about me, huh? He's just jealous. Doesn't think I deserve to be Ellegaard's protege.
Yeah, he thinks you're not an inventive.
Which I will be, obviously.
I told him I wouldn't tell you this, but he thinks you lack creativity. That you're not... because it kind of says that you steal your ideas. All of them.
That no good, dirty, disco freak!
Hey, no!
It's a bone to pick with you! Steal all my ideas, huh? That's what you're telling people.
Guess I just call him like I see him.
Ooh, you are just...
Yo!
I am not getting involved in that.
Okay, let's just check this lava curtain. It seems cool.
Ooh, lava curtain. That is flashy.
Well, you just though, mister.
Okay, it seems like we can't talk to any of them, so... because... what was that? My brother, probably. I can probably steal this repeater.
Hey, a redstone repeater. That's just what I need.
I could steal it to save the world.
Oh no, my machine! Oh, my cows! Ah, something's gone wrong with the clock circuit. The lava isn't switching with the water.
Oh no, your amazing invention.
You did this!
Hey, oh my I'm not taking credit for any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one.
Oh, my cows!
Oh, they're just meat right now. Oh, well, at least I just stole the repeater. Wait, I'll talk to the schoolboy again. Let's see how he's doing.
Hey, Disco Man! No sense crying over burned steaks. It's funny that he's sad. And you, nicely done, you. This is hilarious.
What's this mech? Oh crap, wow. That is pretty darn cool. I've heard that will take... I don't know how many hours, but it's amazing, really. Let's find something else to do. What's this? It's a cow cult. Why are they torturing cows? Whoa!
Can't help but notice you checking out my cow cult, friend. It's got an easy-to-use lever right there. So feel free to fling a cow, or maybe you'd like to try it on your piggy there first? Oh, believe me, he'll love it. I've never known a cow not to like it.
Of course not.
No, no thanks.
Pig, you're seriously missing out here.
I'm sorry, but I don't want to use it.
Congratulations. You've just managed to catapult a cow for no apparent reason.
Ha. Funny, Ellegaard. Funny. Yay! I'm sorry again.
The cow for no apparent reason.
I just said that. You just said that. Yo, Mabel.
A wide spectrum of emotion, so it's hard to tell if they're happy or traumatized.
Yeah. Hey, yo, Mabel, what's up?
Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowapult! Make your cows soar through the air with
you just told me.
Bad stare.
Whee! Yeah, I just saw that.
Be amazed, be astounded. Let your wonders be compounded.
Nice. Why do you do this to the cows?
Why are you doing this to cows?
Oh, spare me the false compassion. Deep down in all people, there lurks the overwhelming desire to throw cows. Admit it.
I'll just leave. You're crazy, Mabel, you're crazy. Yo, old man, what's in this chest?
That guy has something I can use.
Let's open it.
Nothing. Worth a shot, I guess.
And you seriously didn't see that? Okay.
Hi there.
What? Look, you're gonna have to speak up there.
Oh, I just said hi.
Much better. What can I do for you? You want to see my TNT cannon?
You see? Yeah.
How does your
machine... Can you show us how it works?
Still a work in progress. But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
Cool.
Whoa. That's kind of cool, I guess.
Do you have a repeater?
Sorry. None of those to spare.
Can you get us?
What? Can't hear you. But if it's about getting into Ellegaard's dome, no can do. Sorry.
That's what we just said. Okay, thank you, old man. Okay, we already have a repeater, so let's put the repeater on the power source.
Okay, that's a step in the right direction.
What's this do?
Switch is on. Okay, good.
Whoa! What's this do?
Switch is on.
That doesn't seem super useful.
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know.
Okay, yeah, they're kind of not labeled.
Bam.
What's this do?
Open.
Yeah! Let's go before someone sees this. You know, so far, this is pretty darn cool.
Wow, here it is. Ellegaard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal, we'll find her. I just hope she can actually help us.
Yeah, but she seems like a really nice lady. Let's look at this device first. Let's use it. Whoa, I can't even make something like that, man. This is cool. What's this do? Can we walk on it? No. Okay, let's use this device. Can I open this door, please? Open sesame, yay. Holy crap. Oh my goodness.
That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
You can say that again.
Come on.
I could.
God, what are those things even for?
Maybe, I don't know, breaking things up, keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
Maybe we can take the repeater. Let's use this.
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Oh!
Nicely done, Jesse. You're pretty good at this.
Hey, what can
I
say?
Know, right?
Stay in the redstone, just speak to each other.
Yeah. she's moving
uh-huh.
a lot of different ingredients around here.
Yeah, oh my goodness!
Look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients...
I have no idea what I'm looking at. I don't know what this is.
I have no idea what I'm looking at.
I don't know what it is
this
yet.
This is amazing.
That's why I'm studying.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Yeah, let's keep moving. What's this do? It's a lava curtain. Hello, lava curtain, what's up? How's your wife?
Ooh, lava curtain.
I wonder how they do that. Let's pull this lever. Oh!
That's awesome.
It is pretty darn cool. Look at Olivia. She can't believe anything. Oh, I hope this won't take too long.
Are those?
Bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
I wonder why too.
This close to me.
Go, Olivia.
Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what she'll really be like in person.
Yeah, I guess so. Let's see what this does. Yo, Libra, what's up? Let's see what you do. What? Whoa! Holy crap. This is serious engineering. Ellegaard?
This is just like I dreamt it. Entering Ellegaard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask
and she can't hear us.
And the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request, operational. Delivery latency, speedy. Whoa, hi, hey, didn't see you sneaking up on me. Guess that's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants?
No.
New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is.
Ellegaard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid. Hey, you. Goggle girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes. And you, non-goggle guy? Grab me a blaze rod and an iron block.
She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded.
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Ellegaard, you need to listen! My goodness.
Yes? I'm very sorry, but I'm sort of concentrating on something here. Hence the dome of...
We need your help!
I could really use your help.
Oh, you can get it! Just turn on the delivery system circuit, then choose what you want. One blaze rod, one iron block, please.
No, we need your help.
Yes?
Oh my goodness.
I could really use your help.
Oh, you can get it. Just turn on the delivery system circuit, then choose what you want. One blaze rod, one iron block, please.
I don't know anything about this place. Yeah, Olivia, are you okay?
Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing.
Everything working over... Ooh. Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
Holy crap!
Winner, big winner, big.
Loser!
Ugh.
Trial number 6451. Another bust. Now, about you three. Your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this gonna be a regular occurrence?
No. I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts, I could have tripped over
you. We've got bigger problems.
Ellegaard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who? Who sent you? Was it
Gabriel?
Gabriel sent
Gabriel.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it.
I know that making a command block probably seems like a great idea, but you really don't want to do that.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
Ivor had one. Before.
It was Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore. We, sort of disassembled.
That's actually kind you of need why to... we're here.
Gabriel's amulet. This certainly changes things.
So do you
now do you believe us?
Yes. This is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this Witherstorm monster thing or whatever.
Necessity. Are you making excuses?
And that monster is my necessity for invention.
I'll just stay.
I am the originator.
Quiet.
Don't you understand? But a command block made the Witherstorm.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, that's even better then. Your Witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it. And maybe.
Will you help me make one?
It's going to work this time. I can feel it. Right here. In my brain.
You're the genius.
Okay, fine.
Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Okay. What just happened? Let's turn on this. Let's turn on that. Turn on this. Whoa. Get all these stuff. I don't know what we're building here. What are we building, seriously? Let's do this. I'm so excited! Please work! Let's do this, we can do this. Let's do this. We got this! Let's do this! Why are you mad at me? Please work! Let's do this again. Work!
Okay, excellent, good. This is so exciting. Terribly exciting.
Has it gotten this far before?
No, never! Destabilizing?
Oh crap!
No.
Oh!
Ellegaard, come on!
Move it, Ellegaard! It's made of obsidian! It's all your fault, really. Now we need to get out of here. Seriously, we need to get out of here. All right. Run, everybody. Okay, jump. Yeah. Oh my God, it's so ugly. Ah, another waste of inventions. Where are you? Oh crap! Oh crap! No, let me go! Let me go, you! Let me go, you idiot!
Over here!
Good thing I had them. Come on, guys, let's go!
This way!
Jump! Jump! Oh, crap! Oh. I got you! I got this! We're here! Let's go! Go through the portal now! Now is the right time! Move, Ellegaard! Move it! Oh, crap! Don't break this portal again! Occam's razor! Oh, man.
Okay, just a little farther.
Well, that's certainly impressive. Wow.
Yeah. Axel!
Yeah. Oh, who goes there? Oh, Jesse? Is that you?
We're back!
Lucas, hey, we're back! I'm so glad you're back.
I know, right?
Ellegaard!
Fantastic! Quick, come on! You guys are never gonna believe who showed up while you were gone.
Petra!
Hey guys, how's it going?
I'm so glad you're okay, Petra.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked about it myself. And it's really good to see you, Jesse.
Aww.
In Gabriel's bunker. I got.
I'm so glad you're okay.
It's such a relief to see you. I'm glad you're okay.
You pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad Gabriel telling you where to go.
Wow.
What about Gabriel?
Wait, too. Did you see?
It's all a blur, but the Witherstorm left almost nothing behind. Everything, everyone was just gone.
Oh, man.
I wouldn't believe that anything could defeat Gabriel if I hadn't seen it for myself. This is terrible.
It is.
Boy, can't remember the last time I saw this place.
Would someone care to explain what he is doing here?
Magnus? How'd you get here?
But do you two not like each other?
Right. I forgot to mention. Axel went on a little adventure of his own while you were gone.
An adventure to get him? Did you know about this? Why didn't you tell me? You did this on purpose.
Holy crap, I can't believe it. That's Magnus the Rogue.
I always forget that there are people that actually like that idiot.
Well, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Much appreciated.
Okay. Axel, what's up?
Who are you then? And why'd you bring the Queen of the Nerds with you?
That's Jesse, my best friend. Trust me, Jesse's totally cool.
I'll be the judge.
We're reuniting.
Order of the Stone.
I got tired of waiting around, so I decided to go recruit Magnus myself. It was kind of a crazy
good idea,
but it all worked out in the end. And now, I'm the king of Boomtown.
Oh, sweet!
We've been bonding and stuff. I've had, like, the best day.
Way to go!
Way to go, Axel!
It wasn't easy. I had to beat him in a crazy tournament, and...
Long story, you had to beat him. Short version, epic battle of explosions and mayhem, death-defying action, shenanigans, and pyrotechnic. Bada-bing, bada-boom! Your friend here is kind of supreme ruler of my kingdom now, you know what I mean?
Well...
Yeah, I got you!
Expected.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but I'm definitely sure that I don't like it.
Yeah, what is wrong with you two?
Oh, you're sticking up for Magnus, that's very... sweet.
Yeah.
All of you, stop!
It's because I'm really awesome and super cool.
Would you all cut it out? Holy crap, you're all acting like crazy people. People, can we please focus on the bigger picture? We have a very hungry Witherstorm in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
It was terrible.
Yeah.
It came out of nowhere and just destroyed everything.
A little too scary for you, Ellie? Couldn't just think it away?
You weren't there, Magnus. I'm telling you, this thing was like nothing I...
Will you stop fighting, really?
Fighting!
Whoa!
Yikes. Jesse's right.
What do you mean, yikes?
Find some way to stop that thing.
Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped bare. It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing.
I hate to say it, but you have a point.
This is amazing.
I know.
Are they getting along?
So what are we gonna
Sorry.
Do? How are we gonna stop it?
Yeah.
Well, let's not panic, first of all. That's a good first step. But against such an unthinkable enemy, even all the TNT in the world might not be enough. Only
it
Soren
might not be.
He might have something we could use.
Oh, Ellie, not this again. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I got a legitimate idea here.
Something stronger than TNT?
Soren had a
gun.
Super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world.
Nukes!
Knit a bomb.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nukes!
I heard about the F-bomb before.
F-bomb?
Yeah.
The bomb.
Could destroy anything. But...
That's perfect.
Well, the Formidabomb sounds perfect. We should go get it now.
Well, there's a
we should.
Problem there.
Why?
Soren is. But you found us. Do you know where he is?
No. Well, Soren wasn't shown on the map, so...
Our map could locate him. Unless he's in the Nether, or the End. But it's worth a shot.
he wasn't on the map. Well, hey, yo, Petra, what's up? How did you get here? How you been?
Fine.
You okay?
We can talk about it later. Let's just do this map for now.
Petra, you don't seem all right. And I don't like it when you're not all right. Ellegaard?
Hello, Ellegaard. Are
you okay?
You said you know how to activate the map? I'm very curious to see it. I've never actually seen it work before.
Yo, Magnus!
Hey, small fry. No shame in admitting you can't turn that thing on. It's very, very sophisticated.
I'm going. I know what I'm doing.
Hey, yo, Axel,
hey,
you okay?
Axel, how are you doing?
I'm hanging out with Magnus. I'm doing awesome.
Glad to hear it, buddy.
That's awesome. Yo, Lucas, what's up?
How are you holding up?
He has to be okay.
Been pretty intense.
I know it's
I
been
like
pretty
like
intense.
About what's been going on. Well, I'll just think I'm completing this.
Thank you so much.
You've been.
I know we haven't always gotten along the best in the past, but you've been so great.
Wow.
Yeah.
That means a lot, Jesse. Thank you.
You're the bestest friend ever. Let's use this pedestal thing. Well, let's go do it again. I hope I remember the code, because last time it didn't end pretty well. Yeah. I think it was... Oh, there we go!
Alright, there's your light, my light.
What?
There he is. Soren had his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the order broke up, that's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
Look, he invited me there a couple times, but it always seemed a little...
Weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree
okay.
on that, at any rate.
Then let's go!
Here and go get us some super TNT.
Wait, Gabriel?
Whoa. It didn't do that before.
you sure it's working?
Who is that?
Oh, no, it's... That's Ivor!
Oh, it's Ivor!
To Soren's. We need to move!
It's not too far. We could probably make it on foot.
Righteous! We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning, avoiding all the nighttime and monsters and everything.
If you had seen that monster, you wouldn't be saying that. We need to leave now.
We need to go now.
Magnus, and I don't want to risk it catching up with us. We have to go now.
Yeah, I don't want the Witherstorm catching up with us. We should go now.
An excellent call, Jesse. And far more decisive than either of us are being.
What a coincidence that it's your plan. But fine.
You need to start being friends again, because if you don't... I thought that was Gabriel. He is blue. Soren, here we come.
Okay, everyone, all right. Moving.
Yo.
Yeah.
We got the chance to
chat. Yeah.
Oh, I'm pretty...
I heard you saved your friend back there from this Witherstorm thing. You're pretty tough, huh? A regular iron golem, huh? Leaving the creepers quaking in their boots.
Yeah, I am pretty tough. Looking for a fight?
Whoa.
Okay.
Easy, slugger. You got moxie. I like that. Kinda wish you had my back before. But whatever. Still seem alright. Ish. What's the deal with your buddy Axel?
He's awesome. He's awesome.
Can't tell if he's awesome or a little bit of a dork. He's just a little, doofy, you know? He's like a little puppy. You don't know whether you want to hug it or just walk away.
Axel's one of my best friends. He makes me laugh, and he always sticks up for his friends.
It's none of your business.
Very interesting. Then why didn't you listen to his plan to come get me? Was I just not your cup of tea, or didn't think you could handle it? I do have that effect on people sometimes.
What is that?
Wait, I don't think it's any of your business.
Holy crap!
Hey, whoa! Clearly
oh, we need to run! We need to run!
Just keep on your toes.
She is right.
See? This is why I said we should have waited till morning. We wouldn't need to worry.
If any of you have weapons, you better use it now.
Head of the Witherstorm.
Good. Hiya!
We've got some monsters to fight here, people.
I think I'm out of ammo. Hiya, hiya! Take that! Take this! And take some more of that! Oh, he's under those mountains. We gotta go.
Man,
we can make this.
How far is Soren?
It has to be close, right?
Not much farther. We can make it.
Oh, man. Whoa. No time to lose. And... thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe.